While the internal combustion engine under the hood of today's vehicles is far more advanced than the original design produced in 1876, it still operates according to the same four-stroke cycle. During the intake stroke, the piston moves downward in the cylinder, drawing air and fuel with it through the open intake valve. Once the piston reaches the extent of its downward travel, it reverses direction to begin compressing the mixture. During this time, both valves are closed. This is known as the compression stroke. At the appropriate time, a spark is produced to ignite the mixture. As the mixture burns, it exerts a tremendous amount of energy on top of the piston, causing it to move downward. This begins the power stroke. At the conclusion of the power stroke, the piston reverses direction to expel the spent gases from the cylinder via the open exhaust valve. This is the final stroke of the cycle and is appropriately called the exhaust stroke. Once the exhaust stroke is completed, the cycle repeats. As you saw in the animation, the up and down movement of the pistons is converted to rotary motion at the crankshaft. This power is then transferred through the transmission to the drive wheels.